Hello everyone, this is Mamta Mund and today we are going to learn and solve exercise questions 1 to 10, exercise 7A, chapter 7. Chapter name is Linear Equation in 1 Variables of class 7th Composite Mathematics Textbook. If you have not subscribed to my YouTube channel, then please subscribe to my YouTube channel and hit the bell icon for getting notifications of future videos. And please visit my blog MATHSGRADE.com for more information regarding the textbook solutions of CBSE, ICSE and other state boards. Let's get started and solve some questions. Today we are going to learn and solve exercise 7A questions 1 to 10 of chapter 7. Chapter name is Linear Equation in 1 Variables and topics are Solution of Root of Equations, Solving Simple Equations and Transposition. Let's get started and solve some questions. Question number 1. Solve the following equation by transposition. Check your answer. First bit is x plus 5 equal to 9. This is the equation given and we have to solve this equation for the variable x. Here x is the variable and constants are 5 and 9. And operation is addition. And this is an equation and we have to solve this equation by transposition methods. So x plus 5 is 9. This is given and x will be transposing this 5 to the right hand side. This is left hand side. X plus 5 is on left hand side and 9 is on right hand side. This is left hand side x plus 5 and 9 is right hand side and equal to the symbol. And x plus 5, here 5, this constant number 5 transposed to the from left side to the right side, and here plus operation is given. So this plus changes to minus. So x will be 9, 5 transposed to the right hand side, this plus changes to minus. So 9 minus 5 and 9 minus 5 is 4. So x is 4. Transposing 5 to right hand side. Now x is 4. So solution of this equation, x is 4. Now question number second bit, a plus 10 equal to 12. This is left hand side. A plus 10 is on left hand side and 12 is on right hand side. And we have to solve this equation by transposition method. So a will be this plus 10 transposed to the right hand side, this plus symbol changes to minus. So 12 minus 10, you are transposing 10 to right hand side. Now a will be 12 minus 10 is 2. So solution of this equation is a equal to 2. When we transpose the constant to the right hand side, then the operation plus changes to minus, minus symbol changes to plus, and multiplication changes to division, and division changes to multiplication. Plus and minus are opposite, that is reverse, and multiplication and division are opposite, that is reverse. Now question number third bit, x plus 3 divided by 5 equal to 4 divided by 5. Here x plus 3 divided by 5, this is on left hand side, and 4 divided by 5, this is on right hand side. And now this 3 divided by 5, this is on right hand side and this is plus. And now this transpose to the 3 divided by 5 to the right hand side. Now x will be 4 divided by 5, this plus symbol changes to subtraction, minus. So 4 divided by 5 minus 3 divided by 5. Transposing 3 by 5 to right hand side. Now x will be 4 divided by 5 minus 3 divided by 5. Now LCM is 5 and numerator is 4 and this This is minus 3. 4 minus 3 is 1. 1 divided by 5. So solution of this equation is x equal to 1 divided by 5. Now question number 4th bit. N plus 1.8 equal to 3. N plus 1.8, this is left hand side and 3 is on right hand side. Now we have to solve this equation by transposition method. Now n will be this plus 1.8 transposed to the right hand side, this plus symbol changes to subtraction minus. So 3 minus 1.8. Now n will be 3 minus 1.8. 3.0 minus 1.8. Subtracting 1.8 from 3.0, that is here 0. So we have to we cannot subtract 8 from 0, so we have to take the 1, that is carry over. Now this 0 changes to 0 becomes 10. 10 minus 8 is 2. Now this 3 becomes 3 minus 1, because 1 take the carry over 1 from this 1's column. Now this 3 becomes 3 minus 1 is 2. Now this 2, 2 minus 1 is 1. Now 1.8. Now n is 1.8. So solution of this equation is n equal to 1.2. Solution is 1.2. Now question number 5th bit. X minus 7 equal to 4. Here x minus 7 is on left hand side. This is left hand side and 4 is on right hand side. Now x will be this minus 7 transposed to the right hand side, this minus changes to plus. Now 4, this minus 7 becomes plus 7. 4 plus 7. Now x is 4 plus 7 is 11. Now solution of this equation is 11. Transposing minus 7 to right hand side, minus 7 becomes plus 7 because minus changes to plus. So x will be 11. Now solution of this equation is x equal to 11. Now question number 6th bit. X minus 4.2 equal to 11.4. Now x minus 4.2, this is on left hand side and 11.4 is on right hand side. Now we have to solve this equation using transposition method. Now minus 4.2 transposed to the right hand side, this minus symbol changes to plus symbol. Now x will be 11.4 plus 4.2 transposing. Minus 4.2, minus 4.2 to right hand side. Minus 4.2 becomes plus 4.2. Now x will be 11.4 plus 4.2. That is 11 plus 4 is 15. 0.4 plus 2 is 6. Now x is 15.6. So solution of this equation is 15.6. Now question number 7th bit. Minus 12 plus a equal to 23. Minus 12 plus a is left hand side and 23 is on right hand side. Now we have to solve this equation by transposition method. Now this a will be this minus 12 transposed to the right hand side, this minus 12 changes to plus 12. Now 12 plus 23 transposing minus 12 to right hand side. Now a will be 12 plus 23 is 35. So solution of this equation is a equal to 35. Now question number 8th bit. P minus 2.2 divided by 7 equal to 4 divided by 7. P minus 2 by 7 is left hand side and 4 by 7 is on right hand side. Now transposing this minus 2 by 7 to the right hand side, this minus 2 by 7 becomes plus 2 by 7. So P will be 4 by 7 plus 2 by 7. Transposing minus 2 by 7 to right hand side. Now P will be 4 by 7 plus 2 by 7. LCM is 7. Now add 4 plus 2. 4 plus 2 is 6. Now this is 6 by 7. So solution of this equation is P equal to 6 by 7. If you have not subscribed my YouTube channel, then please subscribe my YouTube channel. And if you have any doubt, then please write in comment section and I'll reply. Keep learning, keep watching, and please subscribe my YouTube channel. Thank you. If you like this video, then please click the like button and share this. If you have not subscribed my YouTube channel, then please subscribe my YouTube channel and hit the bell icon for getting notifications of future videos. If you have any doubts, then please write in comment section and I'll reply. Keep learning, keep watching, and thanks for watching. Please subscribe my YouTube channel. Thank you.